So unfortunately, you're going to have to deal with it just being cell phone camera because all the motors burned out on my drone before I came here. But yeah, check this out. Well, I lucked out. I got a momentary reprieve from the rain while I'm walking back towards the bamboo groves in the station. It's kind of cool. So if you want to avoid the confusion I had earlier about finding this particular area, this is actually pretty far to the north of the Arashiyama village area. So when you arrive at the train station or the subway station, you go south, you find the little village area by the river that absolutely enormous dam and stuff. About 5 minutes north of that is where you'll find that I'm in Mario level, or the inspiration for a track in Mario Kart, the original. This isn't the only forest like this, but it's the one we found, and it is pretty cool. But from what I've been told in the past, this was an inspiration for that bamboo level on the original Mario Kart. So there you go. Well, this is a bit awkward. That's the direction I need to go. But there's no trail that way, so through the forest it is.